So I'm pregnant. And I want this baby.
Shadi. Listen to me with open mind. Not to have any prefixed ideas about this. I love you in bed. And I love you more than anybody else in this earth that you know.
Yeah.
And by having this baby, you know, when the child grows up, whose name is going to carry his father? I asked you to look into the matter objectively. You get it. The thing is, having a child is a very big responsibility on this earth. And giving the name of the father is the most important thing in this earth. I wish I was in a position to even get married to you. But you know, I will have lost everything if I do any mistake in my life. Charu, I really love you and I will do everything for you. Everything. But please, it's a humble request. Don't bring this child on this earth. Please, it's a request. I will take care of you for whole life, number one. Number two, I'll make such good arrangements for you so that you don't have any problem in your life. Please.
Nahi sir. So ye baby to main karungi. सही है मैंने सोच लिया
चारू?
नहीं सर मुझे ये बहुत अच्छे से पता था जब हमारा रिलेशन भी डेवलप हो रहा था आप मैरिड हैं आपकी फैमिली है सब कुछ पता होते हुए भी इस रिलेशन को हमने आगे बढ़ाया सर ये बेबी तो आएगी चार कुछ सर ये बेबी मुझे चाहिए नहीं सर जी
When you have to put this child into school, what name will you give?
तब देखेंगे क्या होगा।
Please,
sir, एक चीज मैं promise कर, sir, एक चीज मैं promise करती हूँ, ये baby तो होगा। मुझे, मैं अपना future देखती हूँ, मुझे नहीं पता future में क्या होना। आपका साथ रहेगा, नहीं रहेगा, ये मैं सोचती नहीं हूँ। हमारा जो
How can you think that मेरा साथ रहेगा कि नहीं रहेगा?
Sir, ये तो
ये लाइफ लॉन्ग रहेगा जब तक मैं जिंदा हूँ सुनो
तो सब बेबी भी आएगा फिर ये एक चीज का मैं वादा करती हूँ I promise you this baby will not be an interference in your family I promise you that I can give you writing but this baby will come in this world and I want this baby Trust me, I will not be a disturbance in your life.
Try to listen to me. Try to listen to me. For, which is very important for a baby. I'm talking about from baby's point of view. Not, your love and affection is understandable, completely understandable. Do you want your your child to live in any kind of shame. Just please, for God's sake, for a minute, think from your child's point of view, my dear. I know what you're thinking is absolutely right. You are thinking from your point of view. I understand you. I understand you, my dear. I love you. But think about it. Would you ever like such a wonderful child to live in any kind of shame for all life? One day, when the child grows up, will definitely ask you, her father or his father, something.
सर मैंने बहुत सालों से मैं अकेले रह रही हूँ. मुझे पता अकेले रहना कैसा होता है. बच्चा भी आएगा तो उसको मैं संभालना है. आई रियली डोंट केयर व्हाट्स गोइंग टू हैपन. आई एम नॉट इवन थॉट ऑफ इट क्या होगा. देखा जाएगा जो होगा. बच्चा तो आएगा सर.
ऐसा तो मत
बच्चा नहीं सर.
चारू लिसन टू मी
सर. आई प्रॉमिस यू. आई प्रॉमिस यू नथिंग इज गोइंग टू हैपन टू योर फैमिली. दिस इज माई प्रॉमिस टू यू. आई कैन गिव यू इन राइटिंग इफ यू वांट. आपने मेरे लिए बहुत किया सर. मैं ये यू हैव डन सो मच सर. आवर लव हैज बीन सो नो सर. प्लीज लिसन सर. प्लीज एक बार मेरी सर सुन
लीजिए
सर. हमारा प्यार जो है इट हैज बीन सो प्योर. It has just grown out of purity, and I did not even think twice that you were married. You did not even think twice that you were married, and it has just blossomed like. मतलब मैं क्या बोलूँ. मतलब you know how you feel, I know how I feel, and so ये बच्चा मैं नहीं गिरा सकती हूँ. I can't think of that. This
now baby. You tell me one thing. Do you love me?
Yes, of course. You know how much I love you, how much I care for you. You don't even know how much I mean. It is just beyond words. I can't.
Tell me. Do you want me to live carrying a guilt that I could not adopt a child in my life? Do you want me to live in guilt when I look at you for whole life? Charlie, just listen to me. Please, do you want me to live in guilt for whole life that I could not adopt your child after having loved you so much? After having, I mean, we love each other so much that we could have done anything for each other, right? But would you like to see me whenever I saw your child? To live in guilt that I could not give my name to my child.
Sir, you want me to live with the guilt that I killed my child? How can I live with that guilt that I killed my child? How do you expect me to live with that guilt? How do you think I can kill my child? कैसे हो सकता है? मैं ज़िंदगी भर अपने इस guilt को मैं जी नहीं पाऊँगी. मैं आपसे एक्सपेक्ट नहीं कर रही हूँ कि आप उस बच्चे का ध्यान रखेगा या आप उसको अडॉप्ट करिए. मैं तो इस चीज़ के लिए आपसे मांग भी नहीं रही हूँ. कुछ नहीं मांग रही हूँ मैं. कुछ नहीं मांग रही हूँ मैं. बस आपको बताने आई हूँ कि मैं.
हाउ कैन आई शन माय ओन रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी
सर. आई एम नॉट आस्किंग. आई एम नॉट इवन आस्किंग यू टू बी रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर दैट चाइल्ड. आई जस्ट कम टू गिव टेल यू दैट आई एम प्रेगनेंट. दैट्स ऑल. डू मतलब आप हाउ कैन यू एक्सपेक्ट दैट. मतलब यू वी बीन टुगेदर सो मच फॉर सो मेनी डेज फॉर सो मेनी सो मच टाइम. वी बीन टुगेदर. यू नो मी हाउ आई एम. आई डोंट एक्सपेक्ट एनीथिंग. यू डू सो मच फॉर मी. फिर भी हम आपको हमेशा मना करते हैं. आई डोंट वॉन्ट दिस. फिर भी यू जस्ट कीप डूइंग फॉर मी. एंड देन हैविंग अ बेबी. हाउ कैन यू थिंक आई कैन एक्सपेक्ट यू टू. सो बेबी इज गोइंग टू कम. आई जस्ट कैन थिंक ऑफ किलिंग माई चाइल्ड. Please, don't let me kill my child.
No, I'm not asking you to kill your child. I'm not asking.
I can't.
Okay.
I want my baby. I want a company for my future. I want a company for my old age. I don't know where am I going to be once I grow old. I want somebody to be with me.
love you, darling. I'm always there with you. I'm always there with you. Don't cry, please. I will always be with you, Charlie. Please don't cry. Please, please. Take care.